Thank you, Dr. Sadek, Your Majesty, Mr. Secretary General, Mr. President of the General Assembly, Mr. Turner, Ms. Calvin, Your Excellencies. Can you hear me? Trust me, I got everybody. Good evening. My Merck colleagues and I are deeply honored to receive this award from the United Nations Foundation. Like the Foundation and many of you here tonight, we share an unwavering commitment to improving quality of life across the globe. Merck, which is known as MSD outside the United States and Canada, has a clear mission to discover, develop, and provide innovative products and services that save and improve lives around the world. As our company approaches its 125th anniversary, we continue to steadfastly believe that innovative research and development is the best way to create true and enduring value for all of our stakeholders around the world. We remain intently focused on tackling some of the healthcare system's most daunting challenges, including cancer, diabetes, hepatitis C virus, HIV, Alzheimer's disease, and other infectious diseases that are very much in the news today. We continue to apply cutting-edge science to developing medicines and vaccines that make a meaningful difference to patients, doctors, and healthcare providers. It stands to reason, then, that a company eager to help the world be well also would take corporate responsibility very seriously. It's woven into all we do, and it informs both our philanthropy and our commercial endeavors. We're always working to advance our performance in four priority areas. First, expanding global access to healthcare. Second, upholding the highest ethical standards and communicating with greater transparency. Third, developing environmentally sustainable ways to meet the world's health needs. And lastly, creating a workplace where our employees and business can thrive. In addition, we realize that we're part of an increasingly complex and dynamic global healthcare ecosystem. For some time now, we've seen the remarkable benefits of partnering with others, including many in this room, who bring their own compassion, commitment, and capabilities to seemingly insurmountable healthcare challenges. As a prime example, Merck was pleased to work with the UN Foundation to provide funding support for its measles initiatives, specifically to advance disease surveillance activities in Africa and to vaccinate more than 27 million children in Nigeria against measles. Thank you. In another partnership, Merck and other governmental and non-governmental organizations have collaborated for more than 25 years to address a debilitating disease called river blindness. This affliction is transmitted through the bite of black flies and affects villages in sub-Saharan Africa, Latin America, and Yemen in the Middle East. In these communities, generations of children serve the grim role of physically guiding their mothers and fathers and other elders who had lost their sight. Merck's medicine, Mectizan, is effective in treating river blindness, and in 1987, Merck's then CEO, Dr. Roy Vagelos, decided to donate as much Mectizan as is needed for as long as it was needed to address the disease in the areas affected by it. Since then, we and our partners in the Mectizan donation program have delivered nearly 2.5 billion treatments of the medicine, which also helps prevent lymphatic filariasis. The World Health Organization has now verified that river blindness has been eliminated in two countries, Colombia and Ecuador, and our partnership now aspires to eliminate this dreaded disease globally. Merck collaborates with other dedicated and skilled organizations on a number of healthcare fronts, but there's one in particular I'd like to highlight this evening. The preventable death of a woman from complications of pregnancy and childbirth, which is called maternal mortality, is a tragedy with devastating effects on families, communities, and nations. And though there's been progress, the world is not yet on track to meet the United Nations Millennium Goal target of a 75% reduction in maternal mortality rate by 2015. Today, every 2 minutes, a woman somewhere in the world dies of complications of pregnancy and childbirth. And most of those deaths are entirely preventable. If nothing is done, an estimated 3 million women may die over the next decade. Beyond the heartbreaking loss of the mother's life, there are multiple other negative ripple effects on the family. The woman's new baby is much more likely to die, and her other children are more likely to leave school, suffer from poor health, and live the rest of their lives in poverty. Merck is focused on bringing forward the next generation of solutions to end these preventable deaths by applying our scientific and business expertise to the challenge. Launched 3 years ago, Merck for Mothers is our company's 10-year, $500 million initiative to reduce maternal mortality. Working closely with more than 75 partners, Merck for Mothers has introduced more than 50 projects in 30 countries, all designed to be sustainable, all designed to help create a world where no woman dies giving life. We are convinced that through initiatives like these, committed partners can optimize healthcare outcomes over the long term and across the globe. Put differently, by working together and sharing our talents and resources, we can greatly reduce human suffering. Those of us who work at Merck believe it is a great privilege and a great responsibility because, quite literally, many lives are at stake. Corporate responsibility always has been and continues to be at the center of our mission and of our company. It serves as our North Star, guiding and inspiring our people no matter where they are around the world or what they do. We are deeply humbled and deeply honored to receive this award. And on behalf of all my colleagues, I want to thank you, our many partners, most sincerely. Thank you.